If you've ever tried using Notion to manage your projects, notes, and documents, but found it a little intimidating to work with, this video is for you. This video is made in partnership with Notion, and they've just released their new AI agent, which is essentially a teammate inside your Notion workspace that doesn't just answer questions or suggest things, it actually does the work with you and for you. Think of the agent as a Notion power user who knows Notion inside and out, and also knows your work and style, and can follow your instructions to complete entire tasks from end to end, use building blocks to create and edit pages and databases, and even transform messy notes or feedback into clear, polished documents, which can turn hours of manual work into minutes. Hi, I'm Garrick. Now, before I show you some examples of what it can do, let's break down exactly what the Notion AI agent is and why it's a big step forward from the AI tools Notion previously had. In the past, Notion AI was useful, but it was limited. It could summarize a page, brainstorm ideas, or suggest edits, but you still had to do most of the work yourself. The new agent is different. Instead of just giving you suggestions, it actually completes tasks from start to finish. So you don't just ask it a question, you give it a goal. The agent figures out the steps, makes a plan, and then executes that plan right inside your workspace, right in front of you. For example, it can search across your pages, pull in the information you need, update multiple documents at once, and even notify your team when something's done. So it's not just helping you with work, it's doing a lot of the work for you. And the best part is, it's not one size fits all. The agent learns your style, remembers your preferences, and follows your instructions. So over time, it feels less like a generic tool and more like a personalized teammate who understands how Notion works and how you work. So let's take a look at a couple of examples of the Notion AI agent in action. And if you want to follow along, click the link in the description to sign up for a free Notion account. Let's start with something simple but really useful, turning messy meeting notes into a polished database. Because we've probably all sat through meetings where we're more focused on jotting down notes than worrying about how they're formatted or organized. So here I have a page with a bunch of notes in no particular order. Let's see how the Notion agent can clean it up and turn it into something usable. I'll open the agent from the button here in the lower right-hand corner. Notice we see some suggestions for prompts we can use, such as summarize this page, translate this page, and so on. And in the prompt field, it already has the name of this page, so it knows we're going to be working with this page. At the bottom here, where it's currently set to auto, we can choose the AI model we want to use. Currently, we can choose between Claude and ChatGPT, but the selections here will be expanded in the near future. You can also click All Sources to see where it will pull information from. So if you wanted to narrow down its sources to just your workspace and avoid, say, web searching, you could just switch that off. I'm going to leave everything as is for this example, though. So let's close that. And let's type, summarize these meeting notes into key decisions, blockers, and next steps. Then draft a weekly update I can share with the team. Now, this is a request you could perform with the previous version of Notion AI, and it would have done a good job of summarizing and organizing the notes in this panel, but then you would have to manually copy the output, create a new page, and paste it in yourself, which can be a little time-consuming, especially now because with the new AI agent, I can just add in a new page at the end of this prompt to tell it not only to generate that content, but to create and populate the page for us. So let's see what we get. All right, so here's the summary it's generated in the panel. Notice it followed my instructions by creating lists of key decisions, blockers, and next steps. And it also tells me that it created a new weekly update page, just like I asked. It even creates a link to that page for me. Notice we can see it sitting here where it generated it, so I could click here to select it or click it here in the panel to go right to that update. And here's that summary as a new page, nicely organized and formatted. And I didn't have to do anything but make the request. Okay, next, let's look at how the agent can work with structured data, like this project tracker database I have. And this will let us see the agent go beyond just summarizing content and have it actually start managing tasks for you. So I've set up this database with tasks, owners, and deadlines, and you can see the tasks are in various states of completion and priorities. Let's start by opening up the agent again. Now, I could ask it to do something similar to what we just did with the notes and have it generate a project status page highlighting what tasks are done, what's in progress, what's due, and so on, which again would save me a lot of time from doing that manually. For this example, though, let's say I need to go through here and mark any tasks that are past their due date as overdue here in this status column. But if I click any of these, notice overdue is not one of the available options. So I would not only have to go through the due date column to find all the overdue tasks, but I'd also have to create that status. Or I could just have the agent do it for me. Now notice it does know that it's working here with the project tracker. I just like to create a new chat when I'm working with a new page, so there's no confusion that I'm continuing a previous conversation. That's not always necessary, it's just something I like to do. And now in the prompt field, let's type review the project tracker database and mark any tasks that are past their due date as overdue in the status property column. And let's see what we get. Now, one of the nice things here is that the AI agent actually shows you its thought process. So you can open this up and see exactly how it reached its conclusions and what it did. And you can see here it says all tasks past their due date are now marked as overdue in status. And we can see that right here. So it created that overdue status and marked them automatically for us. So again, in this example, the agent isn't just summarizing, but it cleaned up and optimized my database for me. And this is just a small database, but imagine if you had to do this for a database with hundreds or thousands of items. The agent saved me a ton of time. Let's ask it one more thing about this database. Look at the project tracker database and tell me if any owners have too many high priority tasks. Suggest how we might rebalance the workload. And let's send that. Again, we can see its thought process and what it's doing. And we'll scroll up to see what it said. So the agent has now identified three owners who appear to be overloaded, and it's offering multiple ways for rebalancing the workload. Notice it's even telling me that it can reassign these tasks directly in the database and add a view grouped by owner and filter to high priority so it's easy to monitor. So in this case, the agent isn't just reporting what's happening, but it's acting like a teammate by analyzing the data and giving me multiple recommendations to help keep the project on track. I could even continue this conversation with the AI to have it help me weigh the benefits of all the different options it's suggesting. But let's look at one more example of how the Notion agent can help me with something even more involved. Now, since I don't need to work with this database right now, I could again click this button up here to start a new chat, but we can also come over here to the sidebar and select Notion AI from here, which gives us a full window interface for the agent. So let's say I want to launch a 2-week social media campaign for an app update. Instead of creating a calendar, brainstorming post ideas, and drafting everything myself, I can ask the agent to set up the entire campaign framework for me. So in this example, it's not going to work with any existing content in my workspace, but instead I'll have it build new pages and databases entirely from scratch. So here in the prompt field, let's type, I want to launch a 2-week social media campaign to promote our new app update. Please create a calendar in Notion with posting dates and platforms, and draft post ideas for each one. Make sure there's a mix of announcement posts, tips, and fun engagement content. Then generate a separate page with the post drafts I can edit and approve. And we'll send that. Again, we can watch its thought process. And right before our eyes, we see it generating a new database and coming up with and populating it with post titles, due dates, platforms, and more. And once it's done, it gives a summary of what it's created. You can see it's created a 2-week campaign calendar database, which we have a link to here, and a separate page with editable post drafts. And we can see them both here in the sidebar as well. Notice it gives me a nice summary of what's included in these pages, as well as quick next steps, and even suggestions on what it can also do next. And I can check out the calendar database here, and the drafts of the posts. So I didn't have to create these pages, the database, or any of this information. All I had to do was tell the agent what I wanted, and it did it for me. Now, of course, I should always go through everything it's generated to vet the content and further customize it for my needs, but this has saved me so much time that I previously would have had to spend manually creating the posting calendar, the drafts, and the pages to manage them. The Notion agent did it for me in seconds. So now I can focus on customizing and refining, which of course it can help me with too if I provide more information about my needs and requirements. Even if I'm not sure what to do next, I can just ask the agent. What are my potential next steps to set this campaign up for success? And now I can review what it's suggesting. It even tells me where I can capture this information in Notion, or I can just say, use that to create a new page and set it up as a checklist. And there it is. So there are all of its suggestions in a handy checklist that it automatically generated for me based on my prompt. So if Notion ever felt intimidating, Notion Agent is a game changer. You don't have to master every feature before you're productive because your agent works with you as you go. So jump back in and give it a try, and let me know in the comments what workflows you're automating in Notion. To see more videos like this one, be sure to like and subscribe. And until next time, I'm Garrick, and we'll see you soon.